Ladies and gentlemen, every single kid on the track is the future of India.